At the early period of quantum mechanics, physicists were completely shocked and perplexed by the phenomena of quantum entanglement. Quantum mechanics proposes that particles can be entangled, and if one is affected, then the other will also be affected, no matter how far they are from each other. This contradicted what scientists knew about the universe at that time, and began to criticize it by saying the whole theory of quantum mechanics must be incomplete. But some of them were ready to test quantum entanglement by rigorous experimentation, and among those, John Clauser was a pioneer. Through his experiments, he has proven that quantum entanglement is a real phenomena, and particles really communicate instantly between vast distances. He, along with other two physicists, were awarded this year's Nobel Prize for their groundbreaking contribution in quantum mechanics. In fact, China has a satellite named Micius, which communicates with its base using entangled photon particles. So this proves that quantum entanglement